I'm kind of taking over the part where you actually put it into the McCormick's estimating software. You start off by basically, you're doing your takeoff, and you can either put it right in the software as you go, or you can write it down and kind of transfer it over. But basically, when you input your takeoff, you can either do it item by item, which, I mean, when you're doing it by hand, you usually have that. Otherwise, with the software, it allows you to have assemblies where you can do conduit, wire, fasteners, everything in there. So you can summarize it a lot faster by using assemblies. And basically, when you input it, with the McCormick's, you got a menu that you can kind of go through, and it helps organize it. But it's still kind of a work to find where everything is and make sure you got the right kits, you're using the right fasteners, the right wire, the right size conduit. And then basically you go